Hello everyone. So today I'm out again, walking out and about in this little trail over here, this park. What a surprise. I was here once in the summer and now I decided to come back one more time in the fall to capture some fall season leaves and stuff like that. Not too far from over here, there is a little lake with a nice little bridge. I wanted to do some photography there today. But currently, right now, it's a bit occupied. There is some baby photoshoot is going on. And the parents and the photographer, they're all trying to get the attention of the baby. Constantly screaming, waving hands, but baby is like, I don't care. I didn't sign up for that. So I guess I'm gonna have to wait for until they finish with their photography there, and then I'll go and try to take some photos over there again. As of now, I'm just gonna go somewhere and take some photos elsewhere. It's very nice and beautiful here today. It's very calm and quiet. Occasionally you do run into some people that are going for a hike, and when they see me with my phone out and talking to myself, first of all, their reaction is like, well, they just like step to the side and try to avoid me. Is this guy crazy or what? Anyways, just gonna go out on this trail, leave it up there, see what I can find, make some photos, and then come back to the lake and see what kind of shoot over there. See you guys around. So this looks like a very nice trail. I should come here more often. I didn't know about this trail. And then from here, I already walked quite a bit from all the way down there where I parked. And this trail continues all the way up there. This looks like a big rock formation. Well, not big rock formation, but there's plenty of rocks over here. And before passing this point over here, there was a sign there saying, Do not pass this point unless you have a fully charged cell phone, minimum for 2 liters of water, and some more stuff over there I didn't read. But it's very interesting here. There's a nice big fallen tree over here. There's like more rocks that way, more rocks. There's a big rock over there. So I'm just gonna walk around here for a little bit, take some pictures. And then I'm just gonna head back to the little river over there with a little bridge that I was planning to originally come and take the pictures. But since it was occupied, I'm taking a little detour now. So I was gonna pull out my app to check if it's okay to fly a drone here. But literally as I was standing here, I saw this tree with a sign. Yeah. That answers my question. Cannot fly drone here. Even though this is like in the middle of nowhere pretty much. There's no people here, nobody. There is like this open road going that way and like opening that way. I was gonna fly up, just take a couple of photos. But unfortunately cannot do it. Gotta be a low obedient person. Oh well. So let's go back to the little river over there by the bridge. See that hopefully that little family baby photoshoot is over. And I can take a couple of my photos and we'll take it from there. Yeah. As you can probably hear, I'm kind of back to the spot where I wanted to take the pictures of, but the baby photoshoot is still going on. Thankfully they shifted more to the side and they just doing it over there, and they just keep screaming and yelling at baby, smile and stuff like that, but the baby still doesn't care. So as you can see behind me, that's the bridge I was talking about and the little river. It's nothing major. It's not, of course, Niagara Falls or anything like that. But we'll see what's gonna come out. and you can see, still hear the people in the background trying to take a picture of the baby. Poor lady, screaming her lungs out, trying to get the attention of that baby. And alright guys, on this note, I think I'm gonna finish for the day over here, shooting some photos. Gonna edit them as always and add them to the end of the video. And we'll see what the road takes us next time. Until next time, bye.